here, but look down the hallway.
Hello, this is LadyKaltag. We want it 7, and I don't know what. This is Natasha, and I don't know what her YouTube name is.
Dark Mouse is one and only.
Okay, yes. It is almost 5, and we're heading for
Into the East panel.
And she's playing with Jacob's iPad, which he won at post-prom because he's a lucky duck. And I don't know. I don't have much to say. We're going to go to the soap bubble later. I'll probably record something from it.
Are you going to the soap bubble?
I don't know.
She doesn't know if she's going to the soap bubble. We have 5-hour energy drinks to keep us alive.
I can't have 5-hour energy drinks anymore. It's against my religion.
And we're inside the Hilton, and I don't know. I started Ven's story on Jacob's PSP. I will get through Birth by Sleep.
And I've been watching Doctor Who and playing Chrono Trigger. And yeah.
We went to that voice that had to be a shopping. Fun. I'm nearly out of money. He is out of money.
I am out of money.
we went to the second panel and met Shinji's voice actor. He talked to us for about an hour.
He was hilarious.
Yeah.
I saved up like $100 and spent it all.
I brought more than $100 and I've nearly spent it all.
Hey, me saving money. Come on now.
I know.
I saved up $100. But last year I had $300, so I didn't have as much this year. But that's because I bought a 3DS.
Oh, no.
3DS.
I just got a Nintendo DS, so I don't have a 3DS yet because I just got my DS.
Ding. Okay, this is probably enough for this
Jacob.
Otherwise known as We187.
What?
Right there. Oh my god.
What?
All you can say is what?
What?
Obviously.
Yo, it's LadyKaltag and We187 again.
Hello.
We are walking to wait around for the soap bubble. Really, we're kind of early, probably. But I felt like giving a tribute view of the large amount of cosplayers everywhere since it's Saturday.
Roxas over there.
Where? Roxas.
Behind the red guy.
I don't think you can see Roxas with this.
Roxas.
People everywhere. Giant clump of people on the corner. The amazingness of Acen. People everywhere. In cosplay. Being awesome. We watched some Soul Eater with Natasha, but then we left because we had to get ready, and so yeah. And here's Wee's face. Leg gasp. So yeah. It's getting a bit late. It is about 8.
Not open anymore.
We187, you knew that. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just coming back. I like to reintroduce myself. I don't know why.
We went to the soap bubble. We didn't stay very long because about 15 minutes after taking a 5-hour energy, my stomach quit on me. Really sad.
Rage quit.
10:21.
It rage quit.
Pick up that a random glow stick.
Yes, and it shall glow for all of eternity until it glows no more.
Yes. Anyways, we're going home. This concludes Acen. If my stomach were better, we'd be staying there all the way to 3 a.m., but all it's saying is go home, stop moving, and that sucks.
Yeah. But it's okay because we get to listen to Flo on the way home.
Yes, we do, because I got their CD. I probably showed this before.
Well, that's what we forgot to do. Get it signed.
We ran out of time.
Yeah.
It was right after that other panel, and it was far away. There was no way in hell.
Yeah. Oh, well.
The only thing new I got today was Sora button. Not really visible in the dark. Well, that's it for this year.
Yep.
We're kind of dead, other than being a little jittery from 5-hour energy.
We're tired, but not tired, if you know what we mean. I don't.
Yep. So, we'll see you next year.
Oh, bye. Yeah, before we go, I almost lost my 3DS today. It fell out while we were watching Soul Eater. And then I went to the bathroom, and I was like, oh, crap, where's my 3DS? So I went back, and I was going to tell him, oh, my God, we got to look for a 3DS. I think I left it in the Eden of the East panel, and then it wasn't, and it was on the floor right there, so I got really lucky.
I almost lost my phone, but it was right behind me.
Yeah.
Anyways, that's it for now.
Bye.